हेलो एवरीवन, वी हैव क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम पैराबोला। द क्वेश्चन इज टू कॉमन टेंजेंट टू द सर्किल एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर इक्वल टू 2a² एंड पैराबोला वाई स्क्वायर इक्वल टू 8xr। इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी हैव गिवन टू कर्व्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इक्वेशन ऑफ सर्किल एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर इक्वल टू 2a² एंड पैराबोला वाई स्क्वायर इक्वल टू 8ax। दिस इज द इक्वेशन ऑफ द पैराबोला एंड दिस वन इज द इक्वेशन ऑफ सर्किल। लेट्स we have to discuss standard condition of the parabola. Parabola y square equal to 4ax. This is the standard parabola. And equation of the tangent of this parabola is y equal to mx. mx plus this is the a by m. And we equate from this, then we will get a equal to 2a. Here a equal to 2a, then put the value of a mx minus of y mx minus y. We transfer the y equal to y from left hand side to right hand side, then by mx minus y plus 2a by m equal to 0. This is the equation of tangent of the parabola according to y square equal to 8x. And this tangent is also the tangent of the circle x square plus y square equal to 2a square. If the talking about this circle, center of the circle C equal to 0, 0 and the radius of the circle equal to root of 2a. This is the center of the, this is the radius of circle and this one is the center of the circle. And this is the diagram of the circle and this is the tangent of the circle. And this one is the center of the circle. This is the center of the circle and this point of contact of the tangent and circle. This is the radius of circle. If this is the point A and this is one is the point P, then we can say that PC equal to R. PC equal to R, then here C, PC is the perpendicular distance from the point C to the point P. Perpendicular distance from the point C to the tangent of the circle. And equation one is the tangent to the circle because of the in this question asking to common tangent of the circle. It means tangent of the parabola and circle are same. Then PC equal to R. So according to this, if we find out the perpendicular distance from the point C to P is if we have given a line AX plus B by plus C equal to 0 and a point X1 comma Y1, then distance from the point, then perpendicular distance equal to AX1 plus BY1 plus C divided by root of A square plus B square. Modulus of Y, modulus because of this distance is always positive. That's why we use the modulus sign. Then PC equal to R, point C equal to 0, 0 and R is the radius of the circle. According to this, we have to find out PC. PC is equal to this will be modulus of 0 plus 0. This is the line mx minus y plus 2a by m equal to 0. 0 plus 0 plus 2a by m whole divided by this is root of 1 plus m square, and this will be PC is equal to modulus of 2a by m upon root of 1 plus m square, and this equal to the radius of the circle r. R means root of 2 comma a, root of 2 into a. Next we have to simplify this, squaring both sides. Then we will get this is the 4a square divided by root of 1 plus m square equal to 2a square, means a square to a square cancel, then we have to 2 2's are 4, दिस इक्वल टू 1 + m² इज इक्वल टू 2, देन m² इक्वल टू 1, m इक्वल टू प्लस माइनस ऑफ 1, देन वी पुट द m वैल्यू ऑफ m इन इक्वेशन 1, इक्वेशन 1, देन फ्रॉम इक्वेशन 1, फ्रॉम इक्वेशन 1, mx minus y plus 2a by m, this is the equation of the tangent, equal to 1, equal to 0. Then this is the plus minus of x minus y plus minus of 2a equal to 0. Then y equal to plus minus of x plus minus of 2a. And if we will take common, then x plus plus minus of this equal into x plus 2a. X plus 2a means which option is correct? Correct option will be D option is correct because of x. This is reject because of x, and here y equal to x plus 2a means B option is correct.